It was over quick. These guys are just sitting there with their hood up, so we know they're not going anywhere. These poor suckers probably thought we were gonna help them out. They were quaking.
Jimmy,
you're full of it. Who the hell is you?
Hey, you know what? Let's go.
Right? I'm not the one you want to be messing with here, Chief.
Easy, Tiger. We're good. Those are nice shoes. Come on. Jimmy, you need to quit running your mouth. What happened? That little skip to my little kid who used to run scams together in Palm Beach.
Ain't your whipping boy anymore, Cyrus. I let you crash here the last few weeks, so you got your bankroll going. Didn't even ask for rent. Don't forget that.
Oh, I know. How could I? I'll have some fun, you sack of hammers.
It was a 6 score. I bought this piece with the cash.
Phone boy, go home. Party's over, kids. Over. Go home. Drive safe. Get out. Yeah, I've been listening to you tell that story all night, well into this morning.
You don't believe me? If I'm lying, I'm dying.
You should be a little more careful, you know? I mean, skeletons like that can have a way of coming back to haunt you.
Trust me. I got no worries. They are long gone.
What's going on?
Oh, yeah? Where you got him at?
For someone telling me to keep my mouth shut, you sure are asking a lot of questions.
I am? That's one question. Come on, you're the cock of the walk. All the bravado, crowing to whoever's going to listen to you. Come on, that's you. You know, you're right. I'm probably better off not knowing.
Now, you know what? Give me your phone.
Excuse me?
You dropped off the map, Saris. You think I haven't noticed your little secret phone calls? I want to know who you've been talking to lately.
I'm talking to you.
Or maybe Miami-Dade's finest. Now let me see your phone. Knock it off!
See Dr. Price.
Yeah, she's not here yet. I'm actually having a hard time getting a hold of her. Should I answer her phone?
Let's try her again, please.
Uh-huh.
Eric?
H. Owner fell in the pool. He started screaming, and then he started melting.
Looks like some kind of acid. Just dissolved right through the glass.
That's not from an acid, Eric. That's got to be an alkali.
We're highly concentrated. We need to get him out of there before there's nothing left.
We need to neutralize this alkali. We can't wait for hazmat. Get some vinegar.
I'm gonna need a lot of it. I'm gonna get to the grocery store.
H, Tara's on her way in.
Okay.
But there's something you should know. The witness that called this in, it was Ron Saris.
Well, here we go.